हेलो, गुड आफ्टरनून। काइंडली स्विच ऑन योर कैमरा शिवांश, युवराज। यस, काइंडली स्विच ऑन योर कैमरा। यस, वेरी गुड। ओके, हाय, आई एम रुचिता मोहता। आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर पब्लिक स्पीकिंग स्किल्स क्लासेस। ओके, कैन आई हैव अ शॉर्ट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ यू ऑल? यस शिवांश, आई कैन स्टार्ट विथ यू। शिवांश, आई कैन स्टार्ट विथ यू?
यस मैम,
या
माय नेम इज शिवांश। आई एम 7 इयर्स ओल्ड एंड माय हॉबी इज टू प्लेइंग एंड डांसिंग एंड पेंटिंग एंड एंड सिंगिंग एंड आई स्टडी इन सेंट जेवियर्स इंटरनेशनल स्कूल एंड आई एम इन क्लास 3।
ओके, very good. What about you, Yuvraj?
My name is Yuvraj. I am 9 years old. My hobby is to play, sing, dance, and paint. And I study in St. Xavier's International School, and I am in class 4.
Okay, very good, very good. What about you, Mirhan?
Thank you.
Mirhan, you can unmute yourself. You are muted. You are on mute, my dear bacha.
Miss, is it okay?
Yes, now I can hear you.
My name
yes,
is
kindly give me your brief introduction. What is your name? What are your hobbies? Which grade you are in?
Miss, my name is Miran Ahmed. I read in class 3. My school's name is South Bay School. My hobbies are cycling and skating. I am 9 years old.
Okay.
I read in class 3.
Okay, very good. Kindly mute yourself. See, to begin with, I will begin with that how we should start our introduction. Okay, are you all the three of you, are you all having book and pencils with you? Are you having right now with you book and
yes.
pencil? Yes, so kindly wait. Please be on mute. Arham, kindly be on mute. Okay. So, there is a screen named Ashita Mohata. There is a screen named Ashita Mohata. I am going to present through that screen. I am going to present through that screen and I will be writing something. Same things you have to write in your notebook. Okay, Okay, is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Just a second. Yes. Are you able to see?
Yes, miss. It's visible.
Okay, very good. So first, write the topic, write the heading, myself. Okay? We have to write on the top of the book. Okay, have you written? Is my screen clearly visible? My dear kids, is my screen clearly visible?
Yes, miss.
Now, how to give your introduction? Okay, how to give your introduction? I am writing here, just copy. How to give your introduction. Okay, question mark. Next line. You will write point wise. You will write point wise. Point number one. Okay, point number one. My name is. So whatever is your name, you have to write that. I am writing here my name. That is Ruchita Mohta. Whatever your name is, you can write that. And kindly keep your cameras on so that I am able to see. Okay. After that, a full stop is a must. A full stop is a must. Point number two in the next line. You know, do one thing. Whenever you are finishing the points, now just click on the virtual raise hand icon. I will be understanding that you are done and I have to proceed ahead. So just click on the virtual raise hand icon. Okay, Shivansh, are you done? Shivansh, Yuvraj, are you done?
No, ma'am, I am writing the first point.
Okay, please write. And then just click on the virtual raise hand icon. Miran, are you done? Now, the next point, very important point, is where do I stay? This is a very important point. Okay, so I will say, just a second, there was some problem. Now, this is a very important point. Where do I stay? So, You have to write, I reside in. Where do you stay? You have to write. Now, I am staying in Thane. So, I am writing, I reside in Thane. Full stop. Wherever you are residing, you have to write that. Now, what is the meaning of reside? Can anyone say me what is the meaning of reside?
Resident.
Yes, the place where are you resident of? The place where are you staying? Once your writing is done, just raise your virtual hands. Okay. Now, the third point. Which school you go to? Which school you go to? I am studying. Just a second. I go to your school's name. I go to your school's name. Now, I can write my school name also. Okay, again, a full stop is a must. Now, see, your name should be always in capital letters. Name should be always in capital letters. First letter, first starting letter is capital. Yes, kindly click on the virtual hands, raise hand icon once you are done writing. Fourth point. Are you done writing, Sivansh and Yuvraj?
Ma'am, Sivansh is writing. I have finished.
Okay. Okay, now in which class do you study? In which class do you study? So you have to write, I study in class. Now I want only your grade, or you can write, I study in grade G capital. I can write grade 3. 3 should be in Roman, like this. How many of you are in grade 3? How many of you are in grade 3?
Miss me.
Okay. What about you, Sivansh? What about you, Yuvraj?
Ma'am, I am in grade 4.
So 4 is written like this.
IV.
Yes.
Ma'am, I...
Yes. Shivansh, you are in?
3.
So 3 is written like this. Now, after this, no full stop. After this, no full stop. There is no full stop behind Roman numerals or our normal numerals also. No full stop after this. Now, fifth point. What are your hobbies? What are you passionate about? So, how to frame a sentence? Right? So, I like to paint. Draw. Play outdoor games. Cook. And dance. Okay, so these are my favorites. You can write, I like to play football, a specific name. I like to play football. I like to play cards. I like to draw. I like to sing. Okay. Once you are done writing, just raise your virtual hands. Okay, now your sixth point, your utmost favorite hobby. Okay, so I will write painting is my favorite amongst otherwise, painting is my favorite. Simply write, painting is my favorite hobby. And whatever your favorite hobby is, you can write. seventh point. Now, if you are done, kindly just raise your virtual hands so that I will understand that you are done. Okay, now one hobby which you have not mentioned in this at all and which is again your favorite. So apart from the above mentioned hobbies, comma,
ma'am, I have only four hobbies.
Okay, then you can copy my same sentence. Apart from the above mentioned hobbies, comma, I am even fond of reading books. Full stop. You can copy as it is, Shivansh. Once you are done, kindly raise your virtual hand so that I'll be understanding that you are done. Okay, I'll just read it out. Just see my flow of reading. Okay, my name is Ruchita Mohta. I reside in Thane. I go to SES High School and Junior College. I study in grade 3. I like to paint, draw, play outdoor games, cook, and dance. Painting is my favorite hobby. Apart from the above mentioned hobbies, I am even fond of reading books. Understood? Understood how I read? Okay. So I want, now I'll just stop my screen sharing. Okay. Now I want each one of you. First, I want Mehran Ahmed. Mehran Ahmed, are you there? Yes. Kindly unmute yourself. Kindly unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
And just say me what all you have written.
My name is Miran Ahmed. I reside in Dhaka. I go to South B School. I study in grade 3. I like to skating. Bicycling is my favorite hobby.
And last point.
The last point. I don't have anything to write, so I skipped.
Okay, you could have done the same line, okay? Okay, wait. I'm again sharing. Kindly write the same line. And what have you written? The spelling of skating? Kindly say me the spelling of skating.
Okay, miss. S K A T I N G.
Okay. You should write, I like to skate. S K A T E. S K A.
Yes,
see, I'm writing the spelling. S K A T E.
Yes, I have written.
Okay. I like to skate. Then next point, what have you written the next point?
Bicycling is my favorite hobby.
What is the spelling of bicycling?
Bicycling riding.
Bicycling riding. No, it should be bicycle riding. See, I have written. Bicycle riding. Kindly change this, huh? See the spelling. B-I-C-Y-C-L-E. Bicycle riding. R-I-D-I-N-G.
Yes, I'm done writing.
Is my favorite hobby.
Okay.
Have you written the seventh point from here? Have you copied?
Yes, I'm writing.
Yes.
Apart.
Mr. Jigesh Kumar, the question is, I like to buy cycle riding and skate.
Kindly write. Done. Done writing?
Yes, miss.
Kindly read it again. Entire thing, kindly read it again. All the sentences, read it again.
Okay. My name is Miran Ahmed. I reside in Dhaka. I go to South Bay School. I study in grade 3. I like to skate. Bicycle riding is my favorite hobby. Apart from the above mentioned hobbies, I am fond of swimming.
I am fond of
swimming.
Swimming. What is the spelling of swimming you wrote?
SWIMMMING.
Again, say me the spelling.
SWIMMING.
Okay, very good. Very good. Okay. Okay, now I come to Sivansh.
Okay, my name is Sivansh Misra. I reside in Bihar. I go to Sanjeevis International School. I study in grade 3. I like to play outdoor games, draw, sing and dance. Dancing is my favorite hobby. Apart from the above mentioned hobbies, I am even fond of reading books.
Okay, very good. What is the spelling of sing you have written?
S-I-N-G.
S-I-N-G. Very good. Play outdoor games is the same spelling that you have copied. Just say me.
Indoor game.
Indoor. Say me the spelling of indoor.
I-N-D-O-O-R-G-A-M-E-S.
Very good. Very, very good. Okay. Okay. Yuvraj.
My name is Yuvraj. I reside in Bihar.
Wait. My name is Yuvraj what?
Yuvraj Mishra.
You have written or not?
I have written.
Right. Show me. You have written your full name? Yes. Okay. Yes, please say again.
I reside in Bihar. My name is Yuvraj Mishra. I reside in Bihar. I go to Sanjeevis International School. I study in grade 4. I like to play cricket, draw, dance, paint and sing. Cycling is my favorite hobby. Apart from the above mentioned hobbies, I am even fond in reading books.
Fond of reading books or in reading books?
Fond of.
Okay, very good. What is the spelling of cycling you have written?
C-Y-C-L-I-N-G.
Have you written the same?
Yes.
Okay. What is the spelling of cricket?
C-R-I-K-E-T.
C-R-I-K-E-T. Okay. The spelling of cricket, again, I'm sharing the screen. Spelling of cricket, you have written wrong. C-R-I-C-K-E-T. It is cricket. It is not cricket. It is cricket. So, K is C. R. It is R. E. That is I. K again. That is C. Then, ket. Now, your K is K, A is E, T is T, okay? Cricket. Okay. Now, okay. Can you write one other point? Can you all write one other point in myself apart from all these seven points? One other point.
Okay.
Yes. Write it and say me what you have written. Write it now. One other point. Okay. Any one of the other point related to yourself. Write it and just say me what you have written. Yes, Miran.
Done writing.
Yes, please say what you have written.
I am 9 years old.
Okay. Show me how you have written.
Okay, miss.
Okay. Very good. Okay, yes, very good. Do one thing. I want to see the picture very clear what you have written. So, after this class, kindly send me the picture, okay? And today I will be adding you all to the group so that we will have a conversation there only, okay? By that time, you can send it to me personally.
Okay,
yes. Kindly be on mute.
Kindly.
Yes. Shivansh and Yuvraj, are you written? Are you done writing? Okay. Please say.
My name is Shivansh.
Are we have written that, bacha. That was our first point. I told the after these 7 points, I have given you 7 points. Other than these 7 points, any one point of your own. Any one point. See now, Miran told I am 9 years old. So you can make any of your 1 point. Any of your 1 point, whichever comes to your mind.
My favorite food is pizza.
Okay. What is the spelling of pizza?
P-I-Z-Z-A.
That my kids will always have right, right? What is the spelling of chapati? Okay, no, I was just pulling your leg. Yes.
P-T-I.
C-H-A. P-A-T-I. One A is in your mouth because you don't like chapati, right? Okay, no problem. Yes, Shivansh? Yuvraj and Shivansh, you also after this class, na? Kindly click the picture. I want to judge your handwriting also. So kindly click the picture and just send it to me on my WhatsApp number. By today evening, I'll be adding you all to the group. Shivansh, have you written the point, bacha?
Miss, in our country, there is evening already.
Yeah, it might be 4:15, not evening. You are just half an hour ahead of me. Till 5 o'clock, we are in noon only. After 5 o'clock, we greet good evening. After 5 o'clock, our good afternoon changes into good evening. So till 5 o'clock we greet everyone good afternoon only.
Okay, ma'am, I have done.
Yes, Shivansh, please say me.
I like to eat paneer curry.
Paneer curry, oh my, my. Say me the spelling of paneer and curry.
Okay, ma'am. P-A-N-E-E-R.
Okay, and curry?
C-U-R-R-Y.
I am sure someone helped you, right? Who helped? Mama? Yes. Okay, no problem, no problem. Very good try, very good try. Okay, all of you? Okay, let's meet in our another class. And your homework. Your homework. You have to write about your mom. Only about your mom. 5 sentences. Small, small sentence. I am not saying big, big sentence. Only 5 sentences about your mom. In our next class, I'm going to listen. Okay? Will you be able to do? Okay? Yes. And Shivansh and Yuvraj. No. Shivansh and Yuvraj, no same sentences from you both. Different, different sentence. Try to make on your own sentences. Okay?
Okay.
Yes. Okay. Yeah. Chalo. Bye for now. Bye.
Bye.
See you. Bye.
Bye, bye, miss.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.